So, how's your guys' night going? I'm over here hoping that this compressor resets. It's off on thermal overload, trying to cool it off right now. Let's hope. One can only hope, right? Full video on my YouTube channel.